welcome to Kaima Farm. It's the Hebrew name for sustainable. It's NGO that work with youth that left school and they came to work here in the greenhouse.
They come and they work with us and we sell the vegetables in the CSA system. The idea is first the youth and the second agriculture. And this we built 1 year ago. We got donation from a few funds to build it. And the idea was to get our grains. In the winter it's very cold in Mujahid and here also, so there's not much crop. So we built this for the winter and to learn a new topic with the kids.
And it's in the middle of Jerusalem. Actually, we're in the center. Well, it's beneficial because it's local agriculture. They grow here in hydroponic method and soilless method. The soilless, it's tomatoes, and the hydroponic system, it's for leafy greens, and they sell it for private customers, a box of leafy greens each week.
Stone, like a volcanic stone, at the deep, there's a big, it's the same stone, but bigger pieces for taking the water down, so this is it, like it's tomatoes, it's for 4 months since it's small.
So I'm a volunteer. I heard about the project a few years ago. About a year or two ago, but only recently got involved. And I started with getting a basket of organic vegetables every week. You buy a basket and it covers your basket and someone for a needy family gets part from that. And then I thought, well, let's see where it all comes from. So I started to volunteer here Wednesday morning and we pick the vegetables for that day, not the vegetables, the green leaves. Here's only green leaves and herbs. All hydroponic or organic, and we package them, ship them over to the packaging house, clean, and then we plant for next week's. I'm a social worker, and I work with kids, and I love the young people today, and I know there are a lot of struggles. That's probably what got me here to begin with. I have 4 kids, and we're all into organics and nature. It's very therapeutic. I came in this morning, I was away for 2 weeks, and I walked in and you smell the green, the chlorophyll that gives you life. It really is inspiring, and to see everybody working together. It's a fantastic project, and it's just a win-win because people, the community can buy organic vegetables at a less price than it costs in the regular stores. You see where it comes from. We'd hold evenings to explain to people about it and whatever. But I know they're hoping to grow, and I'm helping to do that.
Okay, I'm Yitzchak from Chavat Kaima. I work here for a year and a half. My experience here is agriculture. All the vegetables, all the animals. ואנחנו גדלים פה, זה חממה הידרופונית, אנחנו גדלים פה על בסיס מים. יש לנו פה גם עגבניות. גדלים הכל, אין לי מה להוסיף.
אני שלומו, אני עובד בעיקר כאן בחממה, והניסיון כאן בחקלאות, בעיקר בירוקים ועגבניות.
לא, אני עבדתי לפני זה בבקעת הירדן, חצי שנה, ולפני זה זה חודשיים בערבה.
אני לא עבדתי לפני.
התנסיתי בתמרים, זיתים, מנגויים וכו'. חממות. כן, שאתה מגדל את האוכל שלך, שאתה חי בעבודה, שאתה נהנה בעבודה, שאתה... חשוב קשר של בין האדם לבין האוכל שלו, זה?
אני גם, זה עבודה לא משעממת, כאילו, מעניין. כיף.
עדיף לך שאלה.
Thank you, and it's great that you came to check it out.